How to turn off password for App Store. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Static Studio. And if you're frustrated giving your iCloud password while you're purchasing or installing apps from the App Store, then don't worry. You can easily turn off this feature. It's pretty quick and easy. So let me show you how you can do this. Well, so now to remove the password for your App Store, the very first thing that you need to do is simply go ahead and open up the settings application from your device, and then simply go and tap on this Apple ID or the name banner at the very top right here. Now once you're here inside your Apple ID, you just need to go ahead and tap on sign in and security right over here. And from this page, scroll down and tap on automatic verification and make sure to enable this option. And once you have enabled the automatic verification, get back from here and then scroll down, tap on the media and purchases. And from here, tap on password settings. And here as you can see, it's selected with the always required password. You just need to select a required after 15 minutes and go ahead and turn off required password. And if it asks for your iCloud password, go ahead and type in your iCloud password right here. And then go and turn off the required password option from here. But if any case this option is grayed out, or I mean this page is grayed out, then all you have to do is just need to get back from here, get back to your main settings, and then scroll down and tap on screen time right here. And then scroll down again, tap on content privacy restriction, and then go ahead and tap on iTunes and App Store purchases right from here. And he'll get to see it's selected with the don't record. So you just need to select the don't record, and you just need to get back to the same settings, and you just need to turn off those options. And make sure it's selected with the don't record. And once you have done these two easy steps, you just need to get back to your main settings once again, and you can set up your Face ID to install the password. So I'm gonna go ahead and tap on Face ID and passcode, and I'm gonna put my password right over here. And he'll get to see the option called iTunes and App Store. You just need to enable this feature in order to install the apps very easily from your device. If it asks for your iCloud password, give it for one time. And once you do that, you're pretty much good to go. From now, your App Store is not going to ask your iCloud password in order to purchase or install any apps from the App Store. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.